Well, in the spirit of the holidays, KCRA3 teams up with the California Highway Patrol today for our Chips for Kids toy drive. We're out live at the Cal Expo main gate until 7 o'clock tonight. Just bring new unwrapped toys. We'll come and collect them for you right from the dryness of your own car. And, you know, we're looking for enthusiasm in these live shots. We've got the two best people possible, Teo and May.
Ah, thanks so much. Who cares if it's a little drizzly out here? That's folks right. Are still coming and donating in a very, very huge way, right, May?
That's right, and we've made it really easy for people to come out. We're right at the main gate of Cal Expo, and it's this easy. Look, here is Deborah. She's nice and dry in her car, and she's come out and brought toys for us. Deborah, thanks so much for coming.
What'd you bring? You're quite welcome. We brought Baby's First Doll and a 24-pack of Play-Doh.
Nice. That's right. No batteries required.
Thank you so much, Deborah.
Thank you, Deborah.
We appreciate it. Now, let me run over here, May, and I'm going to talk to CHP Officer Jeannie Hodson. And, Jeannie, do we have an official toy total so far this morning?
We do. At this time, we're at 2332.
All right. So we're doing good. It's a little drizzly, but it's not really been an issue.
You know, it hasn't. The response that we've been getting from the public has just been amazing. People are out. They're fighting the weather. They're here. They're helping out the people, the kids that need the gifts.
Fantastic. Very, very cool. Thank you so much, Jeannie. And again, we do need teen gifts. Over 13, May, right?
That's right. We can't forget about the big kids, too. We need toys for small kids and the big kids all the way up to high school as well. This is a chance for people to really come out and do something incredibly meaningful for our community.
Yeah, that's right. We're going to be out here till 7 o'clock tonight. You're going to see Gulston Dart, Edie Lambert, Chris Reeve is going to be here, too. So come out and see us. Bring your kids, too. Great way to show kids that it's better to give than to receive. We're
Absolutely.
Here at the main gate at Cal Expo.
All right. Thank you both. Good point, Teo. Always good to teach the young ones the way to go. Well,